Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating split-screen videos in iMovie for iOS. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. In the project editor of iMovie, start by having the first video you want to split-screen in the timeline already. Now tap the plus button. Select video and then tap on the video you want to import. Tap the three lines button on the popup and then select split screen. This will place the video on top of the other video in the timeline and create a split screen effect. The two videos will play side by side. You can rotate the clips by using your two fingers and doing a rotate motion on the screen. Click this swap icon to change the positions of the split screen to vertical or horizontal. You can choose which video is displayed first, like this. Tap the magnifying glass and then you can pinch in to zoom in, or pinch out to zoom out on the clip. This line icon will add or remove a white separating line between the two clips. Now you know how to use the split screen feature of iMovie on iPhone. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iMovie tips and tricks.